a lot to say, but only a couple really know me. Yes, they gotta entertain when they egos feeling lonely. So I ask them all out.
What's up, y'all? Back in the building today, and today we got another song review. Party Next Door just released the track, and I've been getting all this buzz about how crazy this track sound, how savage, hence the name of the track, it is. My little bro called me. He was like, bro, you gotta do a video to this song. Everybody is gonna flip out when you hear this. He was like, man, this is gonna be the one. You gotta do this one. Like, everybody been saying this track is crazy. So Party Next Door is known for wrecking the scene. So let's see what Party talking about on Savage, man.
Don't hold your breath.
See, like, the name of the song is Savage, and you know what I'm saying, he's starting off saying, don't hold your breath, don't wait on my love. So let's see how savage Party get.
Don't hold your breath, don't wait on my love. Reply to your text. Don't wait on my nuff from your sex. Don't trust me to capture the moment. Forgive me, it just was a moment.
This boy said, don't wait on my nuff from your. Don't wait on me to capture the moment. I'm sorry, it just was a.
Lay up, I'd rather stand up. I heard number two is your man now. Don't mind me being number two now. I'm a man up, ain't no man down. You see, I don't give no fucks now. Is this something we discuss now? The truth got you in disgust now. Cause I'd rather we just fuck now. Don't hold your breath.
That boy is spitting. Hey, that's how it be. That's how it be. I swear to God, y'all be trying to play that juggling stuff. And when us good dudes, when we find out you juggling us around, it gets straight savage from that moment on. It's like, we don't care what we doing. We don't care how your feelings get. We don't care how you get, if you get hurt or not, if you see, because chicks are weird. Y'all will want to keep us at a certain position and also do whatever else y'all doing at the same time. But when we know y'all doing something else and we know y'all still expecting that, and we get savage. I done been in this exact situation. Somebody doing they thing, expecting you not to do your thing, and then when you do your thing, you looked at as you being savage. We wasn't ever, you was the savage one, like you knew what you was on. I just played along to, I played my position in the game. Like, straight up, I'm rocking with Party. That's what I'm talking about.
Dirt into dirt, babe. Still got your jacket in my bag. I stood you up, that was my bag. Gave me your heart, watch me break that. Many different bitches in the coop. This is how low that a Mac stoop. Me being faithful's the issue. Trying to.
He say many different in the coop. This boy going off.
Clean up cause you coming soon. I broke her off in the living room. There's a smell in the living room. No, that's fucked up, that's what pimping do.
There's a smell in the living room. No, that's fucked up, that's what pimping do. That boy hit below the belt. Ooh, if you go over man's house, ladies, and you smell something that had recently taken place, like, the fact that he let you in the house knowing that aroma was in the air, that should say enough. Like,
No, that's fucked up, that's what Pippin do. Don't hold your breath. Don't hold your breath, no, no. Don't wait on my love. Don't wait on it, don't wait on it. Whoa. Don't hold your breath. You must suffocate.
Say you might suffocate waiting on my love. That's deep. That's deep.
Wash my dick off before I get home. Measure my jello on me though. I'm the opposite of hero. The opposite of your hero. The makeup, the breakup was see-through. The way I did you was illegal. Your girl was right, yeah, she called it. You should believe in your people. Touch you.
Ooh, your girl was right and she called it. Ooh. Whatever that is, this is just a minute, yo. Whatever your whole girl was telling you, you know your whole girl be all in the girl, her telling the girl you ain't done, y'all need the best. He said she was right. She called it. This boy trying to get shot. Now this, these type of situations, like if they not doing nothing wrong and you going this hard, like this type of stuff can get you shot and stabbed up. Like no, I'm telling you, like. If they not doing nothing wrong, don't do these types of things. It's gonna lead to nothing but pain.
You done went to the strip club. VIP, I got my dick sucked. Came back to you and I kissed you. That led to fucking on the tour bus.
Party. Damn, bro.
Took and went back to Oakland. Finally, it's out in the open. I gave you the hope, you did the hoping. Don't hold your breath.
If it's somebody that's trying to do you in and they still expecting you to be 100 with them and they own whatever they own and you decide to just go in, then that's all for a game, you know what I'm saying? But like to do this to somebody who ain't doing nothing, like bro, like this is so savage. Like, it can't get no more savage than that. And that's why, you know what I'm saying? That's why the state of relationships are where they are now. Because don't nobody trust nobody because they think everybody on this type of time. You know what I'm saying? So, like, if you ever did that, you know what I'm saying, to me, you'll get that type of energy. You'll get that type of energy. I'm a Capricorn. I ain't gonna lie. We devious like that. But it's for people who deserve it. Like nobody who ain't have it coming, man. It ain't no type of situation like that that you just like. I just can't believe this dude went so ham on this song, and I'm just hoping it's he talk about somebody that was wrong. Anyway, man, y'all go ahead and subscribe, like, comment. Let me know what y'all think about this, man. I can't believe Party Winner. As always, keep it twisted, and we out.